I mean, everybody, you see, thinks of Oscar Wilde epigrams. It's also witty, also clever. But you'll find there's a great deal of wisdom in there. And for instance, there's an essay called The Soul of Man Under Socialism, which I thought and think very highly of. Here was an extremely wise man. And his writing style, he wrote well. I mean, it's a bit overheated in places, those long lists of precious stones. You know, we can have too much of that, of course. But and the Happy Prince, the little stories for children and so forth, they're lovely. You know, it took me a very long time to accept that Wilde had behaved as he did. I couldn't really believe that anyone could lower themselves in quite this way.